Alyssa McMurtry-Madrid tension is building throughout Spain on Monday, with less than 24 hours from a possible declaration of independence from the Catalan government. While a declaration of independence is not certain, the separatist coalition government in Catalonia is fiercely debating the next steps towards independence after winning the region's controversial vote for secession. But Catalan President Carles Puigdemont has announced an important speech for Tuesday evening, in which an independence declaration is likely. Marta Pascal, general coordinator of the pro-independence Catalan European Democratic Party PDECAT party in the ruling coalition, told BBC on Monday that the declaration would be symbolic. Yet, the more radical Popular Unity candidacy CUP party has adamantly told Spanish media that Tuesday will see a strong declaration of independence. Puigdemont himself hinted at the declaration Sunday night to Catalan TV3, but he remained vague. On Monday, Pablo Casado, the spokesman of Spain's ruling party, said during a press conference that if there was an independence declaration, the current Catalan leader could end up like Lluís Companys, the former Catalan president who declared independence in Catalonia in 1934. He ended up being arrested, tried, sentenced for rebellion. He was ultimately executed by Spanish police. Three of the four main parties in the Spanish parliament have clearly stated their support for whatever the Spanish government needs to do to maintain law in the face of the declaration, which could mean suspending the region's autonomy. The exodus of Catalan companies also continues. Since last week, the region's two largest banks and some of its biggest companies have relocated to elsewhere in Spain. In fears of the independence declaration, the High Court of Catalonia asked on Monday for the protection of Spanish police instead of local Catalan police, who acted on the behalf of the Catalan government during the independence vote. The international community is also speaking up on the eve of what could be Spain's most dire crisis in recent history. And despite calls for dialogue from parties all around the world, most major countries have manifested their support of Madrid. If there were to be a declaration of independence, it would be unilateral and it would not be recognized, French European Affairs Minister Nathalie Loiseau told French broadcaster CNews on Monday.